another feel-good show, and you're not really into cricket, but is Test Match Special?
I prefer the 2020 myself.
Do you?
No, I've never seen it.
Test Match Special.
Well, that's like all day for a week, isn't it, basically?
It's all day for much more than a week. I mean, it's
usually... Is that because there are five tests or something?
Yeah, there can sometimes be six or seven tests in the whole summer.
Good grief.
They're 5 days. Like, it's a real institution. But I mean, that's got a tremendous feel-good factor to it,
yeah.
You know.
American football's got a good feel-good factor. I mean, it's all entertainment, you know, sports, entertainment.
Isn't it ruined by the financial side of things?
No, I think those... teams got plenty of money, haven't they?
You don't think that paying the individuals telephone numbers detracts from the overall...
Yeah. American football, I don't know, I suppose the stars must be paid a lot, but I don't know if it's as much as some of these soccer players. Soccer players.
That's a whole other issue, I suppose. I mean,
yeah.
if you're entertaining people, or even infotaining people,
yeah.
You deserve to be nice.
80,000 crowd paying about 50 quid each.
Yeah, you're going to be handsomely remunerated for your efforts in that...
With dirty money.
Your efforts in that direction.
You will pay for peanuts.
But we're getting back to your favourite subject of money again, Mr. Ben.
That's not my favourite subject. That's the only subject. What are your mugs? You've got new mugs. These are the arty mugs you said you got. A cow on a bicycle and a cream buns.
We'll discuss my mugs off vlog.
Off air.
Off vlog.
Yeah.
Strictly. Yeah.
Off the record.
Yeah.
Mugs are off the record.
Yeah, I mean, I can do a whole special feature of my mug collection one other sunny day. But
fair enough.
Yeah, the mugs are off vlog for the moment. So let's just finish thrashing out this feel-good factor. It's been a good subject. It's a good subject to discuss because people need feel-good factor, and they don't just need it, you know, today. They need it every day.
I say thank you for the music.
I mean, people watch soaps, for example, for the feel-good factor. Not EastEnders, obviously.
Well, it's all doom and gloom on EastEnders.
Yeah, so probably get a different sort of person. But, I mean, lots of the... I mean, Neighbours, for example, that we mentioned earlier, that had a tremendous feel-good factor to it, didn't it?
Yeah.
So
happy, happy, joy.
That's it. You know, it was just feel-good factor on a stick.
Oh. Was that your favourite soap, then?
It was the only one I ever watched, actually. Sure. I don't really watch soaps. And then you've got your Attenborough programmes.
Looking at animals.
Beautiful cinematography.
That's what they did with the tigers.
What's the cinematography version of television then? Televisionography.
I suppose you can still call it.
Teleography. Cinematography. Cinematography. It's quite stunning, isn't it? I mean,
they've got elephants to carry the cameras.
But I mean, that has got a feel good factor to it.
It does, yeah. It's like when you see that lion, was it a tigress and her four cubs or something?
I mean, they even...
There's real drama in it, isn't there? It's
they even story. Try to get feel-good factor into the news, right at the end, those fluffy bunny stories at the end of the news, don't they?
Yeah, like everyone's dying and the world will blow up. But finally, a little kitten came out of a tree.
Yeah, that sort of thing. So, I think we thrive on this little bit of feel-good factor.
Well, don't we thrive on bad news?
Not really.
I mean, someone brought out a good newspaper and it folded.
That's true, I heard about that.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, so no, people won't actually buy a good newspaper.
No.
But that doesn't mean so. I mean, people are looking for good news every day.
Well, in your own life, I suppose it's better.
You know, they're looking for entertainment.
Smokey's got kittens. Kittens died.
They're looking for... Well, I think they're looking for infotainment.
Fair enough. You want to learn something with your tainment.
You want to learn something, yes. Because if it's not in the least educational, then, you know, you'll just be wasting your time. This is the chewing gum for the eyes syndrome, isn't it, really? I mean, it's nice to learn something.
It's not rocket surgery.
it's nice to learn something if you're watching, if you're spending time watching something.
So what did you say? I didn't know I knew that before, and now I know it.
Well, you might
what
have.
What about gadgets, Mr. J? Gadgets make people happy. Your little phone,
like buying things,
your little iPhone.
Using about retail therapy, and
I suppose that's part of it.
I'm sure they're very happy when they get their iPhone or their Google phone to be. However, they won't be so happy when those bills come rolling in.
No, there is that.
25 quid a month or whatever it's going to cost
for,
them
for 3G.
Yeah.